we have here?
Hi, my name is Jake. I am 25 years old. I'm a digital content creator from Nashville, Tennessee. I'm also an amateur rock and roll musician and have a large collection of pet rocks.
Sweet. Okay. Welcome, Jake. What are you singing for us today?
Well, today I'll be singing a number of tunes for you across a wide variety of genres. I'm a multi-genre artist, of course. I can do many things like something more classical. When I am down and oh my soul so weary. When troubles come, I can do that. I also am more comfortable in my range as a rock and roll artist. Wanted, dead or alive, I'm a cowboy on a steel horse I ride. But I prefer, I most closely align myself with professional artists like Creed. Can you take me higher to a place where blind men see? But I think my gifts might shine out the best with my love of country and patriotism. I'm well versed. I can sing for events. I've done the national anthem many times. God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her. I think my talent kind of speaks for itself.
Wow,
that was really special, Jake.
Thank you. I'm told that a lot. My mom says I'm special.
Yeah, she would. You gave us a really good sampling. And I think that there are places for talented musicians at our talent show.
Excellent.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Great.
I was just saying, you're a little pitchy here and there. But, you know, I don't even know which one I like the best, like which genre. I'm just
almost like an ice cream bar. There's so many good flavors.
Exactly. You're vanilla and chocolate. Well, you know, guys, Mr. Sorbo is here probably being a little nice.
It was bad. I'm sorry.
I'm really hoping. I heard maybe there might be a little more talent in Providence.
I've heard really good things about Providence talent. And that's why I said that there are spots for talented artists in our talent show. Mm-hmm. And we're gonna have to keep those spots open.
Right. So I think it's time now where we take a vote. Mr. Sorbo, yeah. Let's start with you.
Close, but it's a no. Not a no thing.
Mr. Bowers?
It was not close, and it is no.
I like your shirt. Maybe stick to that rock collection.
You know what? Fine. But you're not going to stand in the way of me in my dreams. I'm going to become a performing artist. I just know it.
Prove us wrong.
There you go.
How about that Super Bowl prediction?
Oh, that's an easy one. Go, Pack, go.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right. Thanks for the opportunity, guys.
Hey, we hope you enjoyed that video. The Providence Academy annual auction and talent show is happening on May 11th from noon to 3 p.m. So invite your friends, your family, your neighbors, and your coworkers, and plan to join us for a really fun afternoon, cheering on talent show contestants and bidding on some great auction items. Check out all the details at our website, providencegb.org.